So here we are in the final minutes in the hotel.
We survived.
So Stofa, any thoughts?
Matt was a trooper last night. Paul was a trooper last night. Both troopers.
That's where Paul's been keeping his roll of nickels.
My earnings.
As you can see, much proof of distress from the evening. Snacks on the ground.
Final ticks, everyone. Final ticks.
That's a face of pain.
Pain and tiredness.
That's actually not a word.
As I'm closing out the DZU Revenge Weekend itinerary.
There it is.
Shutting it down.
So we're going to head to see Steve here.
I would not take that journey right now.
This is Matt Stein right here. There you go. Coming over here. Right there, that's where Steve Bonick is. Steve!
What's going on?
Just, got you on camera here. How you feeling? How many Panda Expresses this weekend?
About 2.5.
2.5 Panda Expresses. 24 hours. You try to beat that. I don't even know what that thing is right there. This guy. This is probably the highlight right here. Matthew Stein, he comes in. Look at that. Hey. We actually messed it up.
Check out the homegrown tomatoes, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Homegrown tomatoes. Yeah. Still good.
They're still delish. Mm-hmm. How much would you sell these for? What's the market rate? Market value?
About $2 a pound.
$2 a pound. Do you have a scale that you weigh them on, or?
I do.
You know?